This is Rafiqul Haque. He was a journalist and poet that lived between 1937 and 2021.